Okay, next you need to know the charge of the protons, electrons, and neutrons. Just need to remember that's positive, that's negative, and that is neutral, or no charge. Just put no charge.